What a beautiful match, talking about my life, talking about my goals, with a slight of a dose of unhealthy habits and built up stress. Will I ever be happy, alone, depressed? Need to decompress, but the compact sign managed to box me in, looking like a sardine, and I can't compress, if I must confess. Man, inside I got plenty of regrets, lost in, but that's a bit touchy. 2020 done made everything foggy, this road I've been on is still rocky. At times I don't even recognize me, in a room that's full I'm lonely. When conflict strikes, I'm the only person qualified to resolve it. Cause some things just won't dissolve quick.
When I fall asleep, I'll be looking back, reminiscing. But all the things I've been missing are in front of me. Don't you worry about the mess, cause it's bringing out the best of me. Of me. Of me.
Most relationships I cut off or I just stopped checking in. Seen a DM this morning, someone cursed me out. I resolved church hurt, had to mack the note. Like dang, what I do, I left years ago. Had the right intentions, but the antidote. It's love, despite what I'm feeling. Cause everybody needs healing.
When I fall asleep, I'll be looking back, reminiscing.